Hello.
Hola.
Ni hao.
Bienvenidos a Flores MBA.
I had various reasons why I applied for the LSU Flores MBA program. Number one, I wanted to go to a well-respected MBA program. LSU is a well-respected school with a great business school, so this was perhaps the main reason. The second aspect is I wanted to choose a program where the group size is not too big. I wanted to get the chance, meet all my classmates, get to know them, network with them, and I knew the LSU MBA program was going to offer me that opportunity. And the third aspect is I wanted to have a cultural experience. I wanted to go to the South, I wanted to experience Louisiana, I wanted to experience the food, the music, the culture, so that definitely also played a factor in my decision.
I think what MBA impacts me most is it helped me to improve my confidence. It teach me to get out of my comfort zone and to challenge and surpass myself constantly. I remember when I just started the MBA program, I was so shy and I didn't know how to talk to people. But when you put yourself in this like outgoing and high pressure environment, you have to change that. You have to make a difference. And also when you're surrounded by a group of people who are smart and positive and passionate, you have to force yourself like to talk to them and to learn from them and to show people who you are and to show people what you are good at.
Throughout my first year, the networking events hosted by the Flores MBA program has helped me grow professionally. On these networking events, I was able to meet different business leaders, get to know them, connect with them, and learn about their career path. As a result of these networking events, I was able to secure an internship between my first year and second year in the program.
When it comes to being involved in the LSU community, international students have endless possibilities. I think it depends on what you love and what you're passionate about. In my case, I'm really passionate about arts, so I decided to contribute to the Dance Marathon, which is a fundraiser put on by LSU students. I'm also very involved in the International Cultural Center and the International Students Association. And what we do is we try to make international students feel like LSU is home.